right? Meaning the first husband
would send her away.
Would send her away, divorce her first.
May not make her again to be his wife.
Don't you see that in the society? Women and women divorce a couple years down the road, they go married to each other again. That's abomination unto God. All the churches today teach that this is Jesus and this is what God does. It's incorrect. This is more accurate. We're not saying this is Christ. But when you read the scripture that we see at the top, that man will be fully here. That's what the Bible teaches us.
Red eyes.
Yeah, and his eyes will be red with wine. What?
After that, she is the bride.
Why does the Bible say she is the bride? Because she has another man's seed in her. A woman was only meant to carry the seed of one man. And when she goes from man to man, that's abomination. Right?
But that is abomination before the Lord.
See that?
And thou shalt not have the land with him.